Are you done?
Are we starting over?
Jonathan Davis has invited all of us to participate in a contest. And it's a Korn sound-alike contest for all of his best scat parts.
A Korn test.
His best scat partners.
In fact, he was so excited about it that he actually sent me a video to show all of you.
Hey, everyone.
I changed my name to John.
Shut up.
Jonathan Davis, but my friends call me Mr. Korn. I implore you call me that too. You might know us from some of our popular albums, such as Life is Peachy and Korn's Greatest Hits Volume 1. But I really wanted to thank you, the fans, for loving Korn so much that you would have this silly little contest. I have a special prize waiting at the end for whoever can put my scatting to shame. Well, that's it for me. Have fun, you little turtles, and good luck.
That was great, man.
I thought it was very nice of him.
I can't believe he sent us like a video of himself. Like that's really awesome.
I know. He's really has it out for his biggest fans.
He knows.
Like we all love Korn here.
Let's be real. We were all.
All right. Well. Now that John has been kind enough to do that for us, let's go ahead and get started with the competition. Okay, so the rules are each person has 3 scats to sing. We will listen to the scat before we sing it, and then afterwards we have to do our best Jonathan Davis impression. Rhiannon will be the judge. She will be scoring all of us. The scores are whatever she chooses. They can be different for every contestant, but at the end I will compile them and I will judge them accordingly using statistical Z-score standards, so it will be legit. Dean will be our color commentator, letting everybody know his basic opinion and assessment of it, being an expert
gay,
in music.
Gay sassy opinion.
Gay sassy opinion.
I'll try.
He's Should an we, expert.
You will not know the parameters that I judged you by until the very end. After everybody has gone, I will detail each parameter and measure that I judged each person by. And this is so that it is fair to each person. Because if you hear me give feedback to one person, then you'll know what kinds of parameters I'm judging. And I want everybody to have a fair shot at this.
So,
and
by
most
audience,
of all,
you mean the
I want everybody to succeed. Shut up when I'm talking, goddammit. Okay, what the fuck do you want to say?
It was already answered.
Can I say one thing?
What
one
do you want
thing.
Now?
May the best vegetable win.
Alrighty. I'm going to go ahead and kick things off with Ball Tongue. So let's go ahead and give that a listen real quick.
You're opening? Hell yeah.
I'm opening while Gabe waits for his internet to fix.
He's opening up the pit.
Alright, everybody, let's get started.
What's open up this pit?
Okay.
You still love Korn.
This is Ball Tongue.
With that Ball Tongue! Ball Tongue!
I literally never heard that song before. I don't remember.
Was that it?
Well, there we go. That was attempt 1, I guess.
Wait.
Okay.
Everybody gets one attempt. Right.
Yeah, one attempt.
That was
my attempt. All right. That
so that was a that as an audience commentary, that's exactly how I expected things to go.
All right.
All right. I will now
I've
be
made my judgment and we can continue onward.
I will now be attempting Twist.
Titty Twist.
Okay. Okay, so I think we got a good idea of what we're working with here.
Right.
Well, you mean what you're working with here?
Right.
Fucking Battlefield, fucking drumming bass.
Yeah, right.
Intensify.
Dude.
Does anybody have any comments for Daniel on
that one?
Twist?
That was a very good one. That was really good, yeah. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I felt like Johnathan Davis was here. Like,
yeah. I'm pretty impressed.
That was really good.
Okay, thank you. All right, I will now conclude with Wicked. Also a song I've never listened to before.
Okay.
Oh my
what
god.
What the fuck was that? How am I supposed to fucking do that?
I don't know. You chose it.
I didn't fucking choose it. Rhiannon chose it.
Wait a second. Hold on.
Just do your best.
All right. I'd like to be very, I'd like to make a clarification about the song Wicked. As I recommended it to multiple people, you do not have to put the main articulation, the verse, am I wicked? You don't have to do that part.
He's actually saying that?
Yeah, you didn't hear it.
You only have you can to play do it the again background if you need. Static. And so I would recommend playing it again so that we can decipher the two different.
All right, okay. let's go. A wicked! A wicked!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Not bad. Like,
all right. Yeah. I fucked with it. I'm gonna throw some hands real fast. Hell yeah. I'm gonna be angry at my parents.
Oh no, I feel it.
I'm already feeling pretty wicked.
I'm literally on the first person, and I've already pissed my pants a little.
Listen, I will give you time to go to the bathroom again.
Don't go again. You already pissed your pants a little bit. You might as well soak them.
You might as well.
I'm going to go to the bathroom again, okay?
Well, Gabe, are you able to hear these streams?
I am able to hear the stream.
Then you're up next.
Okay, I did change up my lineup.
I see that you're Wicked Satan Freak. Okay.
Exactly.
Would you like to hear Wicked again?
I would like to hear Wicked a few times before actually going. I will count down for my actual time.
You're going to have to wait just twice. A minute, okay? The judge is taking a piss
Well,
break.
We'll just listen to
it. I know, yeah, we'll take time.
All right, Gabe, I'm going to go ahead and play it for you.
Okay, so Rhiannon's ready.
All right, let's go, Gabe. Let's hear it.
All right. Okay, my question is, okay, do I need to know, is there a lag between what I hear and then what I say?
Nothing's going to be playing. It's just you,
nothing's playing, dude. You're doing it
acapella. Okay, all right. But, so you're muting the video that's being heard on the stream, and it's just me?
It's just you. Were you not here for the last
one? It's all you.
Okay. What?
He's getting ready.
Oh, okay, Dale, just play one more time.
All right, Gabe, we'll go one more time.
Okay. Dale, Jesus. Some of us get nervous over here.
Hold on, we're gonna play it again.
Am I okay?
What the fuck?
All right.
What the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
Gabe. I really liked it. You started out strong and you kind of lost towards the end, but overall, I
think that was good. I literally just went to the bathroom and I
Rhiannon, maybe you should just play this game on the toilet.
If I could give some commentary, I want to just congratulate Gabe for having never listened to Korn and just fucking going for it, dude. That was beautiful.
Hell yeah.
It was very creative.
Okay.
Next song is Seed.
All right. Next song is Seed.
Oh my god. This one.
Yeah.
Alright, look.
Oh my god, dude.
there's like auto tune in it. So,
Gabe, I just seriously want to like compliment you on your song choice. That was a beautiful choice.
That was great.
Hold up.
Tasmanian Devil song that I was talking about. He was like, yeah. This guy's literally just Tasmanian Devil, so I could have just went.
Wait a second. I really need you to say the full title of the song. It's not okay for you to shorten it like that.
Just say Freak?
Freak on a Leash. You really need to say the full title of the song, please.
Because I'm a freak. Yeah.
Oh, freak.
Okay, we're not doing a TLC challenge. We're doing a porn challenge right now.
There you go.
I love it.
I just want everybody to succeed here.
Okay. Okay. Well, speaking of success, Bailey is up next.
Individual choice then.
I think Bailey wants me to go before.
All right, Caden.
Okay, so we're moving Caden up in the lineup.
Yes, Caden. Caden's gonna be next.
Hold on, let me update my spreadsheet.
Caden, do you want to go ahead and start listening to your first song?
Yeah, I'm gonna be taking a couple hits in Johnathan Davis's honor.
Okay. Good call. Good call.
All right. Hell yeah.
All right.
You like trying to be like a gorilla or something? Like,
you know what I was thinking? Is Caden was doing like,
that's
this.
What he is.
It's like Robert Trujillo bass solo.
You know what I was thinking of while you were doing this, Caden?
What's up?
Do you think he can do his scats like perfectly like he does on the album at every show?
Every
like,
single fucking time? Yes. No. So, I was thinking about
really
that when I was... But I mean, to get them exactly the same over and over and over again, to memorize exactly the same scat, I don't think so.
Dude, he probably...
I think
fucking,
he did.
He just probably wings it for like something. Yeah, he probably has like Freak on a Leash.
Absolutely improvises
so
on some fucking shows.
You probably have to do it perfectly because that's what the fuck people know. But like, I'm sure on some of his other ones, it's like, dude, it's a 3-minute scat solo, you know?
Like, acapella.
I would do anything in this planet to watch a Johnathan Davis 3-minute scat solo. All right, Caden, your next song is Freak on a Leash.
Oh my god,
that
was so good.
I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad at it.
Hell yeah,
that was good.
Fantastic. All right, Caden, your last song is C. Do you need a second?
I chose this,
are you ready?
I chose this one for last on purpose.
Okay, let's hear it.
All right.
Oh my god, you said
one more.
All right, guys. Some of those noises don't sound humanly possible.
Well, that's what I'm saying. That I listen to it, and it, like some of it's like a computer, like
yeah.
All right,
because some of it
so glad you picked that one. I'm so glad you picked this song.
Everybody, beat yourselves. We gotta give Caden full concentration.
This was the best chance of my life.
That like made my face all red, and I got a headache from like the blood rush. I committed to that.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh man, that was really good.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh! All right, and Bailey. Bailey, you're up.
You you with us, Bailey?
Didn't Kaden have one more?
That was Kaden's third. No, that was...
Bailey, remember? Crap, I must have okay, said well... it wrong. No. Okay, everybody shut the fuck up right now. I need to talk to Bailey one-to-one. Bailey, remember what I was telling you about earlier? Does it matter if you can use the common Johnathan Davis stock patterns of scatting? What really matters is your passion and your dedication to this. Okay? I want you to get out there. I want you to be creative. I want you to give it vigor, strength, youthfulness. All right? And I know that you can do that. Are these your parameters? I know you can do that. No.
Bill,
I'm going to literally come over to your house and smack you in the goddamn face. You shut your goddamn mouth.
No, you won't. You won't. You won't, though.
Yes, I will.
Oh, Bailey, I absolutely loved it.
I love the interpretation.
That sounded like angsty jazz scatting.
Dude, it really did.
Bailey, you made Johnathan Davis real proud.
The fuck?
Just focus on the scatting
back. Oh my god, man.
What the fuck was that, dude? I gotta listen to that one more time.
Oh my god, I don't even know if I want to listen to that. That was like intense.
I didn't listen to that whole thing the first time. Oh my and god. I wish I chose that.
You're gonna make Dean have a bad weed trip.
It's too much.
We gotta listen to it. Bailey, are you ready to just listen one more time and then go for it?
I might need two more times, but go for it.
Okay.
Wait,
is the actual speed of it, dude? Wait, you can play YouTube videos on like fast forward.
I personally want to redo this as an extra.
I'd be down to it.
Okay,
well,
we can do a bonus round, but everybody, including myself, I'm muting myself now. I really want to make sure that you're able to succeed at this, Bailey, okay? So we're all going to be really quiet, all right? And we're going to play it a third time, and then you're going to
Daniel, we're all going to be really quiet.
I'm sorry, it's so stupid.
Why? It's not. It's really, it's artful.
No, it's so stupid.
One more lesson for Bailey, and then Bailey goes.
Hold on. They were sitting in the studio, and they're like, yeah, dude, that sounds fucking good.
You can say that for any of these.
No, Daniel, but this one is on like another level though. This one is like, I don't know why this exists or like what.
I think
is
it's
this?
Because of the tongue thingy, doesn't it?
Well, the thing is that I used to do this with Daniel. I used to because I learned how to double tongue in band, and so I used to go.
Yeah, I'm almost.
You learn how to double tongue in band.
Are you?
Hold on. Wait. You learn how to double tongue in
Hold on, dude, guys.
Somebody's practicing.
Guys.
Daniel's fucking dying.
Hold on. I'm gonna say.
Okay, whoever's making practice sounds, you need to stop. Daniel,
stop snoring.
Wait, hold on.
We all have to wait for Daniel. It's not gonna go away until he's done.
I'm gonna mute myself, but I'll listen to it one more time.
Wait, do you all have headphones listening to this?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Good, because...
Okay,
You have to go. You have to go now.
Oh, God. Wait,
go. Make a TV.
One more, please. That's about it.
So, for what it was, I'll be honest,
that wasn't great. No, it was funny.
Like, she made noises for like 20 seconds and none of it picked up. The only thing that picked up was. That was the only thing that picked up.
Oh. Fuck.
Okay.
Let's start doing.
Everyone good? Okay.
Okay.
That's what it sounded like.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Let's move on to Wicked.
Okay. Am I wicked? Blah, 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 blah. Am I wicked? Blah, 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 blah. I don't know.
I assume that's the end of it.
The hardest one.
All right. Well.
He makes it seem so easy.
Bailey, I hope as any of this video taught you anything, that it's appreciation for what his random art is.
Nah, we'll do Freak on a Leash.
I'm almost positive that when Stadia does one, she'll want to do the other two.
All right, well, so, let's hear it.
Let's just see how this goes.
Okay.
All right, all right.
All right, Freak on a Leash, Lid.
Okay.
Okay. I'm so proud of you.
That was- all right.
That was amazing.
Oh my god.
The solid college try. You gotta love it.
Thanks. Hold on.
Just had so much attitude.
That was really good.
Yeah.
Really good. Hold on, let me read that really quick because I was laughing so hard. I was trying so hard not to be. I need to admit.
Thank you, Lid.
Hello, my name is Dale, and today I will be performing various scats by Johnathan Davis by the following songs: Twist, BBK, and Freak on a Leash, in that order.
Stop.
Do you need to listen to them before you go?
I would appreciate it. Maybe not Freak on a Leash, but the first two.
Okay.
Because you know Freak on a Leash really already.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to start with Twist. I am blown away.
That was so amazing.
I did better in Apex because of that.
Oh my god.
That was amazing.
That just built up so beautifully. Oh my god.
Anything like that.
That was immaculate.
All right. Wow. BBK next.
Okay. BBK.
Wait, Dale,
just a man
you said
with
you
few
practiced
words.
That? Like, that's.
He's been practicing, dude. He's been practicing.
Okay, BBK next.
Okay, I need to stop laughing.
Dale's
do
the
that
only
twice.
Dale's the only competitor.
Do that at least
to
twice,
BBK.
Too.
Amount of talent before I didn't know that I have.
You know,
I was expecting everyone was going to do more of the song than a few
what
seconds.
What fucking Johnathan Davis?
What I'm,
anyway,
what I'm really struck by is the dedication to the art that I can really see
no,
comes
like,
through Dale's performance. All right.
I don't like even know who
Dale.
Johnathan Davis was right, after all right, that.
All right, regardless, number three. I don't need to hear Freak on a Leash. Just let me know when everybody's ready.
Oh, yeah. Let's mute ourselves. Let's go.
Everybody knows Freak on a Leash by heart.
Who?
All right.
Oh, no. Dale. That was so unironically good.
What the fuck, you guys?
Like, holy shit, Dale.
Dude. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That was so good.
Dude, that was seriously, like, actually really good impersonation. That's going to conclude it, Rhiannon. Yeah, let's get started with the feedback.
Are you taking notes, Rhiannon?
Yes, of course I've been taking notes. Wow.
Okay, you gotta jog my memory.
Okay.
He's just been your spoken read the whole time.
Yeah.
We'll go through the crowd opinion. So what did all the competitors think of the experience?
It was really good.
It was pretty good.
I had fun.
I almost had an asthma attack, so that's a good sign.
You always know it's a good time when Daniel's about to have an asthma attack.
It was very nerve-wracking. Mic drop, Dean, the gay, sassy,
okay,
scary.
So Daniel's performance was so bad that it... it made me want... That I'd rather have 50,000 Ronald McDonald's taking turns plucking ball hairs off my balls.
Sassy.
Finally, the fifth measure that the fifth parameter that I measured Daniel was variation of pitch articulation. For scat number one, ball tongue, I rated him 1. For scat number 2, twist, I rated him 3. For scat number 3, wicked, I rated him 3. Any comments from the audience or any more sassy, stereotypical gay feedback from Dean?
Will I rate your analysis boring?
Gabe, what did you think of Gabe's, or Dean, what did you think of Gabe's performance overall?
It was garbage, I guess.
Gabe, what did you think of your own performance? Gabe, what did you think of Gabe's performance? What did you think? What did you think? Say it. Say it. Say it. Say it.
Bailey, what did you think of...
Moving on. No, shut up, Bailey. Okay. We're moving on to Kaden now.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Well, I thought it was very...
Moving on to Kaden. Moving on to Kaden.
You can talk about this in bed later. Our next parameter that I judged Kaden by was shamelessness. And I judged him for scat number 1, 6... out of 7. For scat number 2, 5 out of 7.
I'm going to say right scat, now, you need to hurry the fuck up. You do not scat need number to three, say seven scat. Out
of 7. Sense of joy. Good.
Daniel, we have videos one. On our good. Fucking channel that are over two. Like an hour and a half long.
Shut the fuck good, up. Those good, are good. Live okay, streams. Right. I have to edit
variation
this, you piece of shit.
Scat. Shut good the point. Fuck up, dude. I'm
you can just...
my best. All right.
This variation is what happened to the middle child.
Okay. I'm about to leave. Do you want me to be the judge here or not? I'm trying to
at this point fucking no. Hurry up.
scat number 2, 3 out of 5 scat number 3, 3 out of 5 for the parameter 3, honor.
I judged Bailey by her honor in performing these. For scat number one, gave
what
her
the fuck? How do you rate someone by honor?
That sounds like cheating. That's cheating as fuck.
Shut up. She's the judge.
What?
On the measure of creative liberty for Lydia, you gave her a 3, but the category was based on thumbs up and thumbs down. How the fuck am I supposed to judge that? You gave her a 3 on a scale of thumbs up to thumbs down.
I'm sorry, I was trying to be nice to your wife. All right. Parameter that I measured Dale by was creative liberty. I gave him thumbs up for scat 1, thumbs up for scat 2, and thumbs up for scat 3. Dale got a perfect score.
Hell yeah.
All right. Well, I'm gonna finish calculating the scores. I'll be back in about 5 minutes, and then
if Dale wins,
I'm calling bullshit.
I'll announce the winner.
Fuck you guys.
The prizes
will
be distributed.
Any of you practice all fucking day? No.
Okay, don't be mad at me that I didn't practice for reading.
Dale obviously won. He got the highest scores on literally every measurement. But I'm very curious to see who's second and third place, aren't you? Okay, wait a second, Daniel. They're saying that the judgments that I made don't make sense.
They don't. Well, that's okay.
They don't. And that's
that was the point.
Are you serious?
The winner.
That was the point.
Hold on. Don't you guys want to know the fucking winner everyone. And the prize?
Okay, no. All right,
you shut the fuck up. This. Yeah, and that was great. Right,
baby, you guys keep arguing. No. I'm gonna go get my chips and salsa then.
I'm hearing a lot of sore fucking losers in this chat.
Yeah, it sounds like Rhiannon's sore fucking loser in chat.
Okay.
Are you ready for your prize?
Yeah, Dale, get your prize.
What's a prize?
Yeah,
Show me where. Where are you showing me? It's gonna be on
the Discord. Take a look.
Oh.
It's a signed picture of Jonathan Davis.
Are those yeah. custom
exactly.
Doc Martens?
Why does everybody get to see it?
Yeah, this should
That's
be
part of the joy. Sure. We share the joy here.
All right.
This means that you're an honorary lesbian now, Dale.
That's it. I'm stopping
the
recording now.
Hell yeah.